And hello everybody, it's time for another tournament. The Festive Cup starts Monday, December 10th. And this video here is sponsored by Golf Clash and Playdemic. I'm overly excited as always that now after the fall major that we now been slowing down a little bit and then we can pump up it again. And we do have the Festive Cup that starts on Monday in 6 days. And we're going to go and fight for that gold. And in the end, you can find information on Golf Clash Facebook page and also on Twitter and also in the game. So we're going to take a look at the courses here. We're going to see that the City Park, we have been playing City Park before. It was a while back ago, but I do like the City Park. We can find the holes on Tour number 6, US Champions Tour, and that is for Rookie. And for Pro and Expert, those holes will not be available from the second tee as it seems, because the only tours is Tour 6 and Tour 11, and Tour 11 do have them from the third tee. So, only front tee and third tee that you can practice the holes on, but I do have a plan on how we can structure some guides for second tee before the tournament actually starts. So look out here on the channel, because when it comes to the guide, Thursday it's rookie day. Then we go, then I have whole guides, I play through, and also Thursdays, then you will get the text guides that gets out to subscribers on subscribers on Twitch, sponsors on YouTube, but also Patreons on there that do have that package. Friday, pro and expert division day, and whole guides, playthrough. And then when we come to Saturday, we do have the club guide day. And Sunday, we do have the text guides gets revealed for everyone. But also, we do have like a final stream, walkthrough of the text guides, a lot of content on a Sunday. And then when we come to the Monday when the tournament starts, we do have rookie and pro as playthroughs. We do have expert and masters playthroughs on Tuesday. And then on Tuesday, I'm going to reveal the updated text guide that is going to only be for a specific Patreon package. So check that one out on patreon.com/golfclashtommy. I'm overly excited as always when it comes to a new tournament, and I hope you are as well. So let me know in the comment section if you're looking forward to this or and what your thoughts are. If you need any more information, Golf Clash main Facebook page or on Twitter or in the app. So get excited and get some booms! Video here is sponsored by Golf Clash and Playdemic. Good luck in the Festive Cup tournament.